Hi guys, the old coach Steve Contardi here, and you know, I've been having a lot of fun with my tennis lately, and one of the things that I've been doing before and sometimes after I work out is working out with the Billie Jean King Eye Coach. It's a great teaching aid brought to us by our good friend Lenny Schloss, and it really has helped me quite a bit in a lot of ways. It's pretty simple, okay? It's a timing and an eye on the ball technique, and I use it like this. And I get myself warmed up and I get my feet moving, because what do tennis coaches always say? They say keep moving your feet. So I'll hit maybe 25 or 30 forehands like this. I'll come over here and I'll hit 25 or 30 backhands like this. And then after that, I'll do a combination of both and get a good footwork exercise and get good practice at keeping my eye on the ball. And of course, one of the major things to keep eye on the ball is keeping your head still. And if your head flies, you're not going to hit the ball solidly and you won't be hitting the center of the racket. So I've found this to be very, very helpful as a warm-up tool and as a great technique to help me keep my eye on the ball, and a little footwork and conditioning as well. Okay, see you next time.